lacking in and out in a strange flat in East London. Somebody I don't really know just gave me something to help settle me down, to stop me from always thinking about you. And you know your life is heading in a questionable direction when you're up for days with strangers and you can't remember anything except the way you sounded when you told me you didn't know what I should do. Hey! A long road up to recovery from here. A long way back to the light. A long road up to recovery from here. A long way to make it right. So I've been waking in the morning just like every other day, and just like every boring blues song I get swallowed by the pain, and so I fumble through your figure in the darkness just to make it go away. But you're not lying there any longer, and I know that that's my fault. So I've been pounding on the floor and I've been crawling up the walls, been dipping in my darkness for serotonin boosters, cider and some kind of smelling salts. A long road up to recover. A long road up to recovery from here. A long way to make it right. And on the first night we met, you said, "Well, darling, let's make a deal. If anybody ever asks us, let's just tell them that we met in jail." That's a story that I'm singing to like a stony-faced accomplice. But tonight I need to hear the truth. Am I ever getting through this? Yeah, you once sent me a letter that said, "If you're lost at sea, close your eyes and catch a tide, my dear, and only think of me." But darling, now I'm sinking, I'm as lost could be. And I was hoping you could drag me up from down here towards my recovery. Subtle little glimmer, some suggestion that you'd have me. If I could only make me better, then I would stand a little stronger, as I walk a little taller all the time. Because I know you are a cynic, but I think I can convince you, yeah. Cause broken people can get better if they really want to. At least that's all I had to tell myself if I am hoping to survive. A long road up to recovery.
Grab my capo. For those people who don't play the guitar, a capo is a thing that makes it sound like you know more chords than you do by raising the tone of a guitar. This next song is about... I always kind of make a joke about how whenever I get time off tour, I spend my time running around reminding my friends and family what I look like. This is me, hello. This is the one sending you postcards. And I guess it's something about that. It's also about making bad decisions in Sydney Airport at 3 o'clock in the morning. You know, sometimes when you wake up the next day and you look at your recent calls list on your phone and you go,
We've all been there, mate.
It's about that. Yeah, you certainly have,
yeah, my let's
friend.
Not bring that up now.
he is the world champion of this shit.
It's true.
Can I tell a story? I'll do it obliquely.
Go for it.
He called his ex-girlfriend's new boyfriend. But you didn't remember what you said to him. It was just on the missed calls list.
Apparently, I got a message from him the next day. Apparently, I phoned him up. I went, "Hey, how's it going?" He was like, "It's okay." And it was like 4 a.m. I was like, what time is it there? And he's like, it's 4 a.m. I was like, that's awesome. Bye. And then there was about another 5 people I did that to.
Yeah, amazing.
Sorry
anyway,
about that.
So that's not really what this song is about at all, but it was something along those lines. Anyway, this song's called The Way I Tend to Be. Summer days I hide away and wait for rain to come. Cause it turned out hell would not be found within the fires below. But I'm making do and muddling through when you know where else to go. And then I remember you and the way you shine light truth in all you do. Kind of die in my mouth, and I meant it each time with each beautiful woman, but somehow it never worked out. But you stood apart in my callous heart, and you taught me, and here's what I learned, that love is about all the changes you make and not just 3 small words. And then I catch myself catching your scent on someone else in a crowded space, and it takes me somewhere I cannot quite place. And then I remember you and the way you shine like truth in all you do. So we got one more song, and we're going to play an old one because we've done 2 new ones. I don't know if that means anything to anybody here, but this is Matt here. Hi, Matt. Matt plays piano in the Sleeping Souls, my band, and has only recently started playing the mandolin. It's his new toy. He's quite good at it, I think you'll agree.
It's a fabulous new toy.
Isn't it exciting? Yeah. It's been 6 months now you've been playing that?
Something like that, apart from the little bits in the album. Yeah.
Anyway, he's got quite good at it, and so this next song, we're going to have a mandolin solo. Yeah? Yeah? Woo! All right. Matt Nasir's mandolin moment.
Is an album waiting to be made.
Just moments, singular. There's only one.
Yeah,
it's only one track album. Anyway, right, this is an old song.
You should get them to sing.
We'll get to that. I've got a plan.
You've got a plan?
I've got a plan. This is an old song about GCSE science class. song's called Bonus Synthesis. It goes like this. One, two, one, two, three. Well, I guess I should confess that I am starting to get up. For the latest music fads all passed me by and left me cold. All the kids are talking slang, I won't pretend to understand. All my friends are getting married, mortgages and pension plans. And it's obvious I'm angry at a lesson they've done. But I'm happy and I'm settled in the person I've become. But that doesn't mean that I'm settled up and I'm sitting out. Some things, they stay the same. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. Well, maturity is a wrapped up bag of steel. So it seems, ditching teenage fantasy means ditching all of your dreams. All your friends and peers and family solemnly tell you you will have to grow up, be an adult, yeah, be born and unfulfilled. Oh, but no one's yet explained to me exactly what's so great about saving 50 years away. Something that you hate about me creeps up. That's your road, then take it. But it's not the road for me. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. And if all you ever do with your life photos in the signs, then you'll deserve every hour of this sleepless night as you waste wondering when you're gonna die. Take it away, Matthew. So we're now going to try something rash. I'm aware that it's a Thursday lunchtime and that most people here aren't drunk. I'm hoping. You're fine upstanding citizens of the capital of this country. Anyway, I want to see, every time we do this song, I always try and get people to sing along. So we're going to see if we can get a Thursday lunchtime sing-along going on. What do you say? All right, I don't know how many people know this song here, but so we're going to have a recap for those who don't know it. Matt and I have been singing the chorus already, but we're going to teach it to you now and we'll see how you do. The chorus goes like this. I won't sit down and I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. Let's hear it. And I won't sit down. Come on. And I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. You can do louder than that. I won't sit down. And I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. Okay, that's beautiful. It sounds like a Church of England congregation on Sunday morning.
Take that.
Take out your hip flasks, take a little nip of whiskey, whatever you need to do. But once it kicks in at the end, I want to hear you sing louder than that, all right? All right, thanks very much for listening, by the way. My name's Frank Turner, this is Matt Nasir.
Hello.
And it's been a pleasure playing for you today, and we'll say hi in a minute, so here we go. So I'll play, and you sing, the perfect way for the evening to begin. Now we'll play, and everybody will sing, lunch break. The perfect way for the lunch break to begin. And I down and it won't shut up. Everybody, and most of all, I will not grow up louder. I won't sit down and it won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. One more time, I won't sit down and it won't shut up. And most of all, I will not. Thank you very much and good night, or good afternoon, whatever. Cool, thanks.
Well done, everybody, well done.
Yeah. Cool. Cut.